Hey everyone, welcome to Yoga with Adriene. I'm Adriene. Today we have a quick little ditty to get the juices flowing. So this is a great thing to do first thing in the morning. This is also an awesome thing to do if you are at work and you need a quick little break, or you're a student and you want to take a little study break, a break from studying to get the juices flowing. This is also great if you're just needing a little creativity in your life, or you're feeling a little anxious. So let's hop on the mat and get the juices flowing. Let's begin today standing up nice and tall, feet hip-width apart or flush together, you decide, but just nice mindful footing here. Stand up nice and tall and let's just give a big stretch here, reaching up towards the sky, toes pointing forward. Take a big breath in and then exhale, release it down. Interlace the fingertips behind the tail. Open your chest and again, lift and lengthen up, stretch up through the crown of the head, knuckles down towards the earth. And then release. Awesome. Then give yourself a big hug. Inhale, lift your heart, lift your elbows. Exhale, release. And opposite arm on top this time. Give yourself a big hug. Inhale, lift your heart, elbows up. And then release. Awesome. Left hand to the waistline. Right hand's going to go up and over. Nice and easy side body stretch. Inhale in. Exhale, release. And to the other side. Deep breath in as you stretch. Inhale in. And exhale, release. Awesome. Whoosh the arms forward, up and back. Big breath in. And exhale all the way down to a forward fold, Uttanasana. Toes are still pointing forward here. You might grab the elbows, rock a little side to side. Inhale, lift up to your flat back. And then exhale, release. Tuck the chin into the chest, bend the knees generously, my friends, and slowly roll it up. Connecting with your breath, making the most of your time here on the mat. And then we'll roll it up to mountain and loop the shoulders forward, up and back. Check in with the neck. Check in with the pelvis. Lower back supported here. Big breath in. And big breath out. Awesome. We're going to step the right foot forward and the left foot back. Coming into a warrior two here, you know, kind of sinking into it with a mindfulness. So if it's early, early morning and you haven't had your coffee yet or you haven't had your juice yet, you know, just take her easy, take it nice and slow. When you're ready, we'll slowly bend that front knee and begin to scoop the tailbone under, lift your heart. Find warrior two nice and strong. I can hear Benji in the background. Maybe you have your kids in the other room. Maybe there are other distractions and you're just breathing deep, knowing that when you take this time for yourself, you're able to open yourself up to the ones you love, help others. One more breath here, you got it. Then reach the right fingertips forward, up and back, peaceful warrior. Inhale, open your heart, sink deep into that front knee. Exhale, straighten the front leg. Slowly, we're gonna tip the right fingertips forward. Left hip goes back as we come into Trikonasana, triangle pose. Opening up through the chest, left fingertips up towards the sky. Breathe deep here, triangle, strong grounding in the legs. Inhale in, remember your neck. Right rib cage scoops up to get a little sunshine here. Deep breath in. And then exhale, we'll slowly bend that right knee, pivot everything down to a nice low lunge. Deep breath in, long breath out. Awesome, step that back foot up to meet the front, forward fold. Inhale, lift up halfway, and exhale, down you go. Repeating the roll up from before, stacking the spine. And we'll roll it up to standing. Awesome. And now same thing on the other side. We're going to step the left foot front, right foot back, come into your warrior two. If you're new to the practice, there's a Foundations of Yoga video for warrior two you can check out. We breathe deep in here, sink down low, take your time getting into it. cultivating a worthy experience for yourself. So for me, that means really just breathing deep and noticing this body where it's at today or this morning, whenever you're practicing. Notice where you're at today. Kind of holding space for yourself here. Tuck the tailbone in, lift your heart. And then peaceful warrior, we reach the left fingertips forward, up and back. A tendency here is to straighten through that front leg, which might feel good, and you can do that. But otherwise, maybe we stay nice and bent in the front knee. Inhale in, exhale, Trikonasana. Straightening through the front leg, tipping the right hip point back. We come to teeter-totter in our triangle here. That back thigh is spiraling in and out towards the back of the mat. And if you want more of a core workout here, you can resist the urge to collapse onto your shin or the earth and hold strong. Big breaths here, you got it. Extension through the neck. One more big breath in and out. Awesome, then soften through that left knee, pivot on the back foot, and come to your low lunge. Inhale in. Exhale, this time plant the palms, step the left toes back, downward facing dog. We gotta have one juicy downward facing dog in here, stretching out the back body, melting the heart. Work it out here and then eventually come to a place of stillness. Then when you feel satisfied, we'll walk the palms, the hands, back up towards the toes. Once again, inhale, lift to that flat back, my friends, and exhale, fold. And we roll it up. Rolling all the way up to standing, taking your time. Pressing into the feet, inhale, reach the arms up and overhead. Take your gaze all the way up, fill with energy, with love, with gratitude. And then you can use your exhale. You can move in your own time to bring the palms back to the heart whenever you're ready. Cool. If you're practicing this in the morning, maybe you're like, crack your knuckles, ready to go. Take care of business. If you have a little more time, you might use this time here to practice a balancing pose. Or maybe you want to do some jumping jacks or some bunny hops. Or if you want to work on your core, maybe you do some side plank. Again, if you're really busy and that's all you had time for today, take a second here, just a quiet moment to bow your head to your hands or your head to your heart. And I will pass the torch on to you. Take it away from here. Have an awesome day, rest of the day, wherever you are. Free yoga videos every Wednesday. Take good care, everyone. I'm gonna practice some more myself.